So this question asks, what is the y-intercept, domain and range of the function f of x equals 4 times 1 half to the x? Well, this is an exponential function. The base is between 0 and 1, so we know that this is going to be decreasing. But remember, with an exponential function, whether it's increasing or decreasing, the domain is going to be all reals, and the range is going to be greater than or equal to 0. So all reals, domain and range, all reals. So it could be A. Oh, sorry, it can't be A. I'm sorry. The range is not all reals. The range is greater than 0. So it can't be A. That's no good here. It could be B based on that, though. All reals and range is greater than 0. That could be. Okay, well, here, neither one of these things has the proper domain, which would be all reals here. So it turns out the answer here has to be B. Now, we can double check that just to make sure that the y-intercept here is 4. Let's go back to the function here. The A value here is 4. The coefficient of the power is 4. So, yeah, that's the y-intercept. That's our answer. The answer's got to be B.